Hello, I'm Michelle Brosius, Field Trip Co-Coordinator and Board Member at Western Cuyahoga Audubon Society, and we at WCAS would like to invite you to join us on our monthly virtual field trips. So what is a virtual field trip anyway? Well, each month I will use birding hotspot data to choose a beautiful location for all of us to visit. You have from the first of the month through the last day of the month to pay a visit to that location and then submit to me something to add to the online scrapbook for that field trip. Ideas for submissions are photographs, or you can draw a picture or create art inspired by what you saw and then send me a picture of it. You can tally identified species and send me that list to share. You can write down your thoughts about your visit. You can create a poem or haiku. You can even ask questions or share anything you're wondering about. The focus does not need to be on a target bird species. It can be about anything you encounter at the location, such as a certain plant or butterfly, etc., or anything to do with the experience of visiting the public space. At the end of the month, after I've received all of your wonderful items to share, I will compile them into a scrapbook that will be hosted on our website, wcaudubon.org, and shared across all of our social media platforms. You will have a chance to see your experience of the field trip published online, as well as the opportunity to see what others have shared from their experience. Everyone is also invited to an optional opportunity to get together as a community virtually at the WCAS Virtual Conference Center to share your experience and stories. We will meet the second Wednesday of the month following the field trip. Please subscribe to our emails at wcaudubon.org to receive email updates for news and events. So I hope to see you at an upcoming virtual field trip.